Hey guys, it's Swine here. Ugh, that was a horrible intro. Blech. We got some Mortal Kombat X gameplay in the background. And it is quite a lovely game. I love the games. Such a great game to take out frustration on. I don't have problems. You do. I don't know, maybe you don't. But I'm here to tell you what's going on with everything and the gaming scene for me. The microphone for my voice, I keep going. The microphone for my voice may sound better than it might in my upcoming gameplay, which is a Minecraft gameplay, and it is because I'm using an app on my phone. It's called it's called Quick Voice, and it is quite lovely. Plus, the microphone on my phone is much better than the microphone that I'm currently using. Even though I was supposed to be getting a new microphone, new microphone soon, that's not happening. I don't know why. It's stupid stuff happening. Stupid stuff with stupid people, and people are stupid. I don't like stupid people. But yeah, so, what is happening right now is I am in the middle of doing just random gameplay. I don't really have any specific order or, desire to play any games. Until you guys request anything, which you guys haven't really done anything. I'm still waiting for your comments. I don't know. It's 12 o'clock at night. It is 12:37 a.m. Good morning, America. And I am just exporting a video. I'm exporting the Mortal Kombat X video right now. Well, I'm not. I'm messing around with it. So, yeah, so, you haven't heard my voice in quite some time, so here's my sexy voice. So yeah, I have been doing a lot of things on my channel lately. I've been doing a lot of things with Photoshop and Premiere. The reason my videos maybe be in a different format, with all the little pop-ups and stuff, with the like, leave a like, thanks for watching, leave a like, thanks. I said, wow, I just looked at that little pop-up and it says, thanks for watching, leave a like, thanks. I said thanks twice, God. I don't know what I'm doing. But damn, Scorpion looks pretty good. But yeah. God, what was I saying? I am really nailing this right now. But this is also pretty good because I'm probably not going to be able to talk for 16 minutes straight about just random stuff. So yeah, I'm just doing random gameplay of Mortal Kombat X, Super Smash Bros. For Super Smash Bros. Brawl, Melee, Project M, Super Smash Bros. Crusade, which is a fantastic game. A few bugs here and there with like the computer and how they act. Because sometimes they'll just jump off the edge for no stupid reason. Which is a little bit annoying. But I get used to it. And I'm planning on doing. What am I planning on doing? Let me get my glasses here. I'm planning on doing a little bit of gameplay of more zombies from Black Ops 2, and maybe sneak in some Fallout in there. Fallout 3, Fallout New Vegas. In the hype for Fallout 4. And maybe do some Witcher 3. That's a great game. I love that game. Maybe some more distance, maybe City Skylines. I'm just listing off games from my Steam library right now. I haven't really organized, if you couldn't tell. I'm doing stuff with things and stuff. And I am not properly equipped to do recording for YouTube, but I'm making it work. Yes, because I went on the App Store for my iPhone and found an app.
Yay!
It's summer, so that's a thing. I got glasses. That's cool. Teaching myself Photoshop. Teaching yourself Photoshop and Premiere is kind of is really fun. It's like, I don't know, it's just kind of, it's just exciting because you get to, you find out how to do a lot of really neat things, neat and stupid things. Like, I got this new ultimate MLG montage pack thing from Reddit, and I love it. It's so great. I'm gonna start using that soon for stupid videos. And yeah. What else is going on? I've been applying for jobs because I really need a job. I need a job to get some more equipment for recording. I need to get a new mic. That's what I need. I need to get a new mic. I need to get some recording stuff for consoles, like for my Wii U, so I can play some Smash Bros. For Wii U. It's a great game. I'm sure everyone knows that. And Roy is the best character. For everyone who wants to fight me about that, you can. I will win. Roy's the best. Oh, also, I don't know why I left this out. I can do some GTA 5 gameplay. Yeah, I'll do that. That's pretty fun. I like that game. That's a game. That game's fun. Other people that I'm not gonna mention, think it gets old too quickly. Probably because you played it for 70 fucking hours. It's straight. Yeah, I can do some GTA 5 gameplay, and that's pretty fun. That'll be fun. I'm looking for people to collaborate with. Been looking for that for a while. Working on a new end slate in Photoshop, which is, I like my current end slate, but, you know, it gets a little... I think it's a bit overkill in some cases. I don't know. And it seems like I'm hungry, jeez. I'm gonna go get something to eat after this. Tomorrow I'm gonna go get Five Guys. I'm gonna get Five Guys for the fries. Yeah, I don't know. I think my end slate currently, I think what's it called? The scorpion. Scorpigon. Scorpion with pig in it. I think that's a bit. I think it's a bit overkill with, like, the extremeness. So I might, what I've been doing is I've been working on a more toned down, less extreme, like, kind of just, kind of more quirky kind of looking end slate. I don't know. Yeah, and I'll work on that. It's kind of blue. It is le bleu. Le bleu. Le bleu. For the French. Yeah. It's pretty. I think it looks pretty. Let me pull it up right now. Right now, I'm recording myself saying all this while just digging around on my computer because it is, again, 12:43 at night. And, oh, Jesus Christ, what happened? Oh my god, I am really bad. Okay, I'm gonna just close that right back up. Yeah, I think it's pretty nice because it's, I made a Reddit account for the channel, and I'm gonna wait a couple weeks for to like maybe post anything because I wanna start my own subreddit, subreddit for you guys to post things on, if your eyes are even there, because it's like I get a couple of views every, I get like 10, 15 views every video, and it's nice to have people watch, but, I mean, even any amount of people watching is nice, but, you know, and I know I do this for fun, this is all, again, this is a totally for fun thing, I do this all just to please myself, not really to satisfy anyone else in particular. But it'd be nice to see a little more viewage or audience involvement on my videos. But can't really do anything about it. I'm not gonna go to your house and be like, "Fucking watch my video. What's wrong with you people?" And yeah, I'm gonna, I have a Reddit account now. I have my Twitter account, which is nice. Have you guys post anything on it? If you want requests, collaborations, or things of that nature, I'm totally open for it. I love collaborating with people. I'm trying to find a new kind of group of people to do things with, cause I don't really have much. Don't really have many people to do such things with, and. Yeah, it'll be pretty nice. Yeah. I'm probably gonna close this up pretty quickly. Cause it's been about 11 minutes. And I want some quiet time gameplay of Mortal Kombat X and me slaughtering. With, I'm pretty sure... I don't know, who am I playing with by now? By now I'd be playing with the Predator. Yeah, I'm playing with the Predator by now. Soon to be playing with Scorpion again. Against Sub-Zero. We already know who wins. Sub-Zero, I'm horrible at this game. Actually, I don't know who won. Who wins? I don't know. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, please hit the subscribe button or the like button. Thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up. I love thumbs up. Thumbs ups are way underrated in real life. Like, if you can give someone a thumbs up, good for you. Proud of you. Appreciate it. Even if it wasn't to me, I appreciate it. Good job making other people smile. Yeah. Click the like button if you liked this video. If you disliked it, dislike it. Click the subscribe button if you want to see more of my videos. Share the video if you think it deserves a share, or you think other people would like it. And as always, thanks for watching. See you guys next time.
Scorpion. Scorpion. Sub-Zero.
I challenge you, Sub-Zero.
Will there be no peace between us?
Not in this or any lifetime.
Round one, fight!
Burn!
Scorpion wins.